The Chief of Defence Staff, General Bipin Rawat, today met with the Prime Minister. They reviewed the preparations and operations in the midst of this COVID pandemic crisis and efforts that could be made by the armed forces. They have decided that armed forces will share oxygen cylinders will be given for civilian use. Well, let's go across to NDTV Sunil Prabhu for more. And Sunil, tell us more about this meeting that took place between the CDS and the Prime Minister.
Well, as you rightly pointed out, Gargi, this is a stock-taking by the Chief of Defence Staff and apprising the Prime Minister about the various steps that have been taken. Two, three important points. One, of course, is that oxygen available to the military as far as possible will be given for civilian use and be deployed and given in various hospitals where they can spare them. The second and most important is that they are gearing up the armed forces for possible civilian use if required during this pandemic. As you're well aware, all personnel, medical personnel who have been deployed in staff positions, be it in the command headquarters or divisional headquarters or wherever, will now be back in their unit to be used to serve the people and ensure that they are able to fight this pandemic. The other point is that all those who have retired in less than 2 years have been asked to rejoin work and to help, and those who have joined, who have retired even beyond 2 years from wherever their place of residence, to be ready to help out in terms of consultation, medical consultation through teleconferencing and video links. Having said that, the Prime Minister also discussed the deployment and how they are making provisions, as we have seen picture after picture. As they're trying to send the message that the armed forces are going to Dubai, to Singapore, across this country, across the world, to get oxygen concentrators to help the people who are really suffering here for want of hospital beds, for want of anti-COVID medicines, for want of oxygen, amongst a host of other issues. And it's in that context that the Prime Minister requested the Chief of Defence Staff to even use the veterans at this stage to see if they can be deployed through their various boards and see that they can help the people. So clearly, an all-out effort being made by the armed forces, and let us wait and see how this actually works out at the ground level. But definitely, all attempts being made by the Prime Minister and the Chief of Defence Staff to use the armed forces at this very critical juncture of our country, which is going through a national emergency.
Right. Absolutely, Sunil, and you know, very welcome announcement of oxygen cylinders with the armed forces to be given to hospitals, as we know that oxygen crisis is really being compounded by this shortage of oxygen.